But every little bit helps. Although the spear boys that make all the noise. Yes, give me more of that lava jelly. Oh, the lucky ring. What wonderful stuff you provide me. No, it's a lot of it's based on range, shockingly enough. And the spear does a stupid job at just trashing dudes at range. I need to find a chest that gives me a lava ring, because I imagine it's not as intrusive as the poison that I was encountering in the jungle dungeon. Fucking already. God damn. Waste no time and effort on that. Oh. And you gave me the iron bars. You gave me the iron bars I want. I'm like, wait, why hasn't the door opened? Wait, why didn't the lock break off of the... It's one of them. And that spear attack got in a triple hit of just pain. Pain and monstrosity. Damn. So you go whichever way the wind blows you, huh? What the hell did I get off of you? Oh, bastard! I can grab with the tip of my spear. I just picked up like a pipe? What? Man, with the lucky ring, you definitely get a lot of the materials that you want, you wish for, you pine for, you desire. Filled with desire! Ooh, managed to get that too. I don't know. The shield's not going to do me any benefit in this fight. There we go. Fuck you, crustacean. Hermit crab, that's what it looked like that I just stepped on there. Well, let's go for it. Nope. It was a fake out. Fast projectile, I'll give you that, but when you know the projectile is coming, easy to dodge. Alright, that almost broke through my shield. Oh, desert steel ingots. How happy I am to see you. Shred. No, I have to hold on to some of this rich jelly, but the crystals I don't need anymore. I was trying to swap my weapon so I could get in close, but the spear was actually working in my favor there. Kept me alive. Kept me happy. I'm pregnant with your baby, though, spear! Everything is kind of really based off of range. I can't pick up any more of this flammable dust, which is not worth enough to actually make it something that I should be worried about gathering a lot of. Unless it's an upgrade material that I really wish. Nah. No, the only upgrade materials I care about are the thermomagnetic engines and the desert steel ingots. So, I'm not gonna shred the rich jelly for the time being. Wait, you, I still don't know what the hell you're worth. I think I... No, never mind. I know nothing. I know nothing, Jon Snow. Well, there's only one of you. How much do you grind for? 207? Sorry by price. I've picked up a bunch of super potions. And I still... You're probably worth like 400. Until I have a reason to worry about holding on to you, I'm not going to worry about holding on to you. Damn it! I thought I could have dodged that. Oh. Oh. That's a team. And some of you bastards require 4 hits. The difficulty has been raised significantly. Do I need that much rich jelly? I have a good bit of a I'm saving a good amount of money. I can be a little squandering right now? Yeah. Alright, gonna do it this way. Gonna dump you, and you in the chest. Because actually, I love the question of what you are. Why? Go through a couple more. Oh. Well, I imagine you're going to be problematic, sir. If anything, I'll come back to this room and create a warp gate out from there. That way... What are these? Oh, you... Oh, no! Oh, no! Wow! What the hell? Okay, you're too dangerous to live. You need to go away. And you need to go to hell. You need to go to hell and die. Oh. They create little bastards that are just little bastards. Grind you. I want whatever the hell you dropped. Whatever the hell this stuff is. That was an encounter. Yeah, you need to go, and you need to go. I want you and you. I'll take you back to my promised land. Everything else is kind of fine. I'd love to have you. Mysterious items abound. Let's just keep them together. Wow, I had to use a couple of potions there. You are a horrible demon monster! Although, I love that I got this bandana that gives me a stupid amount of, You guys are pricks. Gotcha. Oh, you think you're gonna get that off before I get you? You underestimate the range of my spear. Wow. Well, there goes all my potions. Walked out with some new stuff. I pride myself in the new stuff that I have. But I need to be able to kill these guys faster. Thus, upgraded spear, I believe, is in the books. Really? A single one of you. Yes. For the time being, well, actually just equip the... Oh yeah, I guess I have over 200 health now. It kind of makes sense. You know, I'll go for one more room. Shite. Thank you for dying. I appreciate that. What is this? Rocket Boy. Your bullshit is... What is this? What is that? Everything looks so fucking cool. Okay, I don't want the destruction of that. So, we're gonna swap you with you. You move over to here, and... Oh, you want to destroy as well. I need to stop trying to make progress here. The fact that I just have an excessive amount of health is the only thing kind of keeping me in one good piece. So, I'll create the door, get the fuck out. Yeah. And I'll come back for everything in these chests. It's a whole new ball game. That, I need to figure out how to bring up the files on my phone, because I have a cheat sheet, and I'm all right with it, because fuck bumbling around in this game trying to figure out what is worth what. Okay. Really? Magnetic cores are only worth 300. How annoying. Andre? Yes, I am looking to craft something better. Wait, what is fire damage? So a bunch of elemental shit. Or just raw damage. Yes. 250. Now what can I do to enchant that 250 weapon that I just got? Yes, enchantments indeed. 276? 302? Another? Plus? Okay. I believe enemies will start going down easier. And I'm no longer near a million credits. I'm actually sitting, around 100,000. Good day to you. Oh. Mantra version of the Force Guardian decreases the probability of thieves by 25%. Okay, whatever. I'll use it in my big shop. How about these? Why can't I buy any of this stuff? I have the money for it. I have a lot of the money for it, but...
Curiouser and curiouser.
Actually, while I'm running about and getting a little bit situated, sorted... Hey? I would like some of your... fancy potions. Top me up. It seems as though things in my inventory, because my inventory is full, now I'm 2 slots shy. Whatever. We need to figure out what a bunch of this stuff is worth. Let's see, it's number 3. Except for you go in the other chest, sorted by that. And you're an upgradable item, or for a sword. Although I don't think I'll ever use a sword again. Damn it! Looking at how things are sitting right now, I'm hard-pressed to think about this sword. So I have 40 jellies, rich gel. Jelly. That should be more than enough for any potions I wish to buy. Broken katana. I guess I'll go and figure out what I can do with you. The Golem King energy crystal. Wait, how much is that actually worth? Just check my little thing. Come on now. They're only worth 2,000? Huh. The carnivorous mutate seeds and jottings are worth 5 grand a pop. I didn't realize that the jottings were a special item. Actually, you know what? I'll sit on that for a moment. I'll hold on to that in case I ever feel compelled to... Wait a second. Did I have a bunch of... I have 10 mid potions? Okay, let's just, burn through that before we start using the good stuff. Before we get into the good hooch, let's just take a look at what we got here. And, of course, I can make plenty of mid potions and working on, that tons of upgrade material, so I don't even need to hold on to those any longer. Sorted by price. Apparently these HP potions too are more expensive or of more value than Golem King energy crystals. What a world that we live in. Okay, no, actually, I don't need to do this one at a time. Although I need to do this a little bit more intelligently. Start with the bottom row shite, and... Actually, hold on to the large multiples of items I do have. Just in case, a gentleman. Caller? Adventure? Caller. Comes about and is like, hey! I wanna... And it's like, yeah, of course you do. You know, the thing is, I don't know what that is worth. Out of my little chart here, it just tells me from the different dungeons. Therefore... Hey, they're learning, really, 2,000. I think I can get 2,500 for that. Venom jelly. Really? Venom jelly? Is that not on the list? It should be on the list. My god. Staring at a guy, do you think that this would be easier? Alright, well. Let's see if I can get 200 for Venom Jelly. Why I put Venom Jelly in the glass case? Fuck you, that's why. So what were you? Magnetite. Just regular magnetite? Magnetite 1,000. So I shall ask 1,100, because I'm a shyster. Volcanic stone is... $100 gold. Really? Great, great. So, I'm so very happy to know what that's worth. Magnetic cores, those are a bit more expensive. If I... No, 300 gold. All right, the hell with these? Wait. Desert stone is 2,500. Oh boy. Oh boy. Flammable dust? Man, I've been shredding this stuff like crazy. 400, thank God. I kind of knew it wasn't worth shit. To think that somebody was super happy about getting it for 300. Knowing that those jottings were worth 5,000, I don't think that she got a decent price for those. Some desert rope. 500. Nothing goes without a little bit of a bump. Cloth dye. 3 grand. Holy shite. I really need to stop backing out. Magnetite? Did I? I guess I figured you. And... fireproof cloth. Actually, just double check on the magnetite. Magnetite's good. Fireproof cloth is 1,300. Really? Okay. We shall open the shop of the day, knowing that all the prices are great. And we actually have somebody watching out for thieves as well. Yeah, I know I failed the quest. I kind of stopped caring about your quest. Sailbox is going to get no love. Oh, we got a thief. What? Who is disappointed about... Is it because I threw an extra 100 on that? Oh, she knows the thieves as well. She's watching. Ooh. Not impressed with my little markup, hey? Huh. All right. Maybe I'll calm down just a bit on that. So what did I just place in there? And that's desert steel sheet. 2,500, of course. Wow, I took a bath on that one. Man, that thief is sure taking his sweet-ass time. Oh. Thief is standing there. You got him? I got him? We got him? Did I put a 0 in the wrong place for these? Or do I just need to drop the price 50 bucks and it won't be a disappointment? My slight increases seem to be coming back to bite me just ever so much. Wow, one person was pissed about that. I guess it was a jelly. I didn't think I jacked up the price on the katana much. You know, I've gone a little bit higher. Wow, that thief, he wandered around this whole place. But he didn't see the opportunity. How about the jelly? Nope, jellies are still too high. Inflammable liquid. Don't worry, it's inflammable.
Flammable means inflammable. Inflammable means flammable in this car? What the country?
Sir, at typical price, 35 is the, you know, acceptable. Need to fix that jelly. And be pissed off my customers. I continue trying to sell special jelly for more than it's worth. Fire gem, let's see, is 2,000. Hmm. So, instead of trying to knock him up a full, like, percentile, insulating dust. Is that worth nothing? No, that's worth 2,500. Holy shit. Just pushing people for...
Wait, who got... You took that as a steal of a deal?
You bitch.
That's worth a good bit, too.
Oh, I got a line of adventurers here. Could you gather 5 fluid vessels and bring them to me in 3 days? No, that's forest dungeon shit. I ain't doing that. Flammable liquid? Sure, I can probably get that in the time.
So, people upset about my price jacking.
Oh, shit. Oh, hell. Lot of adventures. Forest fruits. No, that's forest dungeon shit. I ain't doing that. I ain't in that anymore. Chilled lava. Where are you, chilled lava? 2,000. So if I charge 2,050, then everybody's cool, right? Soldering iron. 4,500. I knew from looking at it that shit. Have to push these customers to the limit. I just need the feedback, honestly, because I can't remember a lot of the stuff, but...
Really?
So you're telling me I need to increase the price? I'll take that little hint. I guess it's just a bit of a guy.
Really? The soldering iron for the 4,600?
Wow, just selling like fucking crazy right now. I don't even think I have enough stuff to... Wait... Haven't gotten any proper feedback on that. Nothing else to sell. Wait, there is plenty more to sell. I just need to get out to the back. Okay, you're disappointed by the price of that. I guess I apologize. I don't know. Fuck you. Why is there so much disappointment for that? Seems like it's reasonable. I'll knock it down 200, why not? So the price is... Well, that shit sold like hotcakes. 2,250 everyone's happy with. Okay. $2,600 was happy. Didn't figure out what you were. Dimagnetic sand. $600?